game. 2-0 set into the glove. They set up outside. Here's the pitch. It's driven down the left field line and deep. Over is Brinson into the corner. And that ball is off the wall. Two-run score. Here comes a third. The relay to the plate is not in time. It is a bases-clearing double for Jared Sabrin. And the Mudcats have the lead again. It is now 5-3. That ball missed going out by just a couple of feet. It hit off the wall just below the 3-0-8 marker down the left field line. Jared Sabrin continues to hit the Pelicans well.